A major change is happening at Yale for the first time in 43 years. Yale's Board of Trustees has approved the opening of a new professional school. It will transform its Jackson Institute for Global Affairs into the Yale Jackson School of Global Affairs. The school is scheduled to open in the fall of 2022 if the university raises at least an additional $200 million for its endowment.